Leanne, how was the meditation inside?
Amazing. Loved it.
The sound of silence inside.
I'm done. Beautiful temple.
Here we are at the Mahatma Gandhi Memorial, the Eternal Flame, it's also known as you can see in the background, that flame, from what I understand, has been burning since his death. So for many years, they keep that flame lit. This is where he rests. This is the Ganges River. The group is getting ready. They're just getting up, showered, ready for the day. And I thought I'd take a first film of the Ganges in the morning. It's about 7:30. Just up on top of the balcony there, you can see the black-faced monkey. See the monkey sitting, just looking over the Ganges River. For he too enjoys a good morning stare at the Ganges, paying his respects to the sacred Hindu river. Come on, turn your face. There we go. Yeah, beautiful monkey.
The way through the darkness of our own ignorance, through the darkness of our own illusion, through the darkness of our own attachments, our own greed, our own anger, our own frustration. And as it shows us the path through those, with that light, it shows us the divine living within ourselves, and the divine living in others. And so at this time of Diwali, when we look at these beautifully burning diyas and candles, it reminds us, let us also be like that divine light that burns for others, bringing light to others with every minute and every moment of our lives.
Om Jaya Gange Mata.